start to listen to the sound of the breath and allow the breath to lead the movement of the body. And on your next inhale, both of your arms reach tall. Exhale, spinal twist. Left hand on your right knee or the opposite. Look back. Inhale, reach tall. Exhale, twist to the other side. Make it nice and soft. Inhale, reach tall. Nothing rigid. Not trying to get the body into a certain position, but rather just to check in. Exhale, chin down to the chest, hunch over, arms reach forward. Inhale, cactus your arms. Exhale, seated cat and cow. Inhale, cactus the arms, chin lift. Exhale, chin down, arms straight forward. Two more times. Your tabletop with your knees elevated 1 inch off the ground, and then simply straight up your right leg back and bring the leg down. Inhale, left leg extend. Exhale, tabletop 1 inch off the ground with your knees. Inhale, right leg back. Exhale back. That's it. On your own pace, try to get that leg straight when you kick back as much as you can. One more on each side. Next time you want to warm up your body, this is the instant warm up. Like once you get into the pose, your whole body is engaging. And then the next exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, walk your feet forward, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, rise, arms reach tall, standing, take your time. Exhale, hands together to the heart center. Shake out the tension. A brand new beginning. Inhale and exhale. Imagine this is the first time you've ever breathed. And then notice the dynamics, freshness, the surprises from each breath. On your next inhale, cactus your arms. And then lift up your chin. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, send your right leg back. Come up, warrior one. Lift up your back heel. Kind of a high lunge. And then exhale. Tabletop with your knees 1 inch off the ground. That's it. Inhale, right leg straight back, just like we did at the beginning. Exhale, bring the knee down. Inhale, the left foot back. Exhale, 1 inch of the ground. Inhale, drop down the knees and walk forward into cobra or upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, feet forward. Halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, rise, arms reach tall. Exhale, hands. Same sequence on the other side. Inhale, cactus your arms, lift up your chin. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, left foot back. Come up, high lunge, cactus your arms. And exhale, tabletop with your knees 1 inch off the ground. Inhale, left leg back. Exhale, tabletop 1 inch off the ground. Inhale, right foot back. Exhale, tabletop, knees 1 inch off the ground. Inhale, downward, upper. downward facing dog, forward. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, feet forward, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, rise, arms reach tall. Exhale, hands together to your heart center. Two breaths, release the tension at the shoulders, arms, and anywhere else in the body. And then one more time for this sequence, but the difference, we're going to slow down a little bit. Make each breath longer and deeper. On your next inhale, cactus your arms, chin up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, right foot back, high lunge, cactus your arms. Exhale, tabletop with your knees 1 inch off the ground. Inhale, right foot back. Exhale, table. Inhale, left foot back. Exhale, table. Inhale, drop down your knees, cobra, upper facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, feet forward, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise, arms reach tall. Exhale, hands together to the heart center. Inhale, cactus your arms, nice and slow. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, left foot back, high lunge, cactus your arms. Exhale, tabletop, 1 inch off the ground. Inhale, left foot back. Exhale, table. Inhale, right foot back. Exhale, table. Inhale, knees down, cobra or upward dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, feet forward, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise, arms reach up. Exhale, hands together to your heart center. Four breaths this time. Lose all the tension you're holding in the mind or in the body. Let it all go. Slower, so you can inhale, find your cactus arm, chin up for 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, fold. 1, 2, 3, 4. Inhale, right foot back, come up, high lunge. 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, tabletop, knees elevated for 1, 2, 3, 4. Inhale, right leg back for 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, knees back for 1, 2, 3, 4. Inhale, left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, back for 1, 2, 3, 4. Drop down your knees. Inhale, cobra. 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, downward dog for 1, 2, 3, 4. Inhale, feet forward, halfway lift for 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, fold. 1, 2, 3, 4. Inhale, rise. 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, hands to the heart center for 1, 2, 3, 4. Same thing. Inhale, cactus your arms.
exhale, fold.
Inhale, left foot back, come up. Exhale, tabletop, knees elevated. Inhale, left foot back. Exhale, down. Inhale, right foot back. Drop down the knees, inhale, cobra. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, feet forward, halfway. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise, arms reach out. Exhale, hands to the heart center, sixth breath this time. Finding your warrior three pose with a little less, the toes touching the ground, with a little more, hinge forward, the foot is up. Three breaths. So you can maintain that slow, deep breathing. Exhale, drop down the back foot and turn towards the back of the room, warrior two. Get your back hand pointed towards the window. Look over the fingers out of the window. Next, inhale, peaceful warrior, still facing to the back of the room. Exhale, extended side angle, the back elbow on top of your back knee. Inhale, shift to the front of the room, turn the toe out, half squat in the front, half split in the back. Very good. Now twisting towards the front of the room into a twisting lunge. Inhale, step forward, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise, arms reach. Exhale, hands together to the heart center. Two breaths. Next, exhale, hands down to the hips. Same thing on this side. Get ready for your warrior three, Virabhadrasana. Three breaths. When you exhale, exhale, step down the back foot. Find your warrior two pointing towards the back of the room. Next inhale, peaceful warrior. And then exhale, extended side angle, the elbow on top of the knee. Next exhale, hands down, shift it to the front of the room, into half squat, half split. Three breath, this side plank, that's it. And now turn to face the front, twisting lunge. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise, arms reach out. Exhale, hands to the heart center. Four breaths. Together. Inhale, warrior three pose. Take your time. Exhale, warrior two, face to the back of the room. Inhale, peaceful warrior. Exhale, extended side angle, elbow on the knee. Inhale, half squat to the front, half split. Exhale, turn into twisting lunge towards the front. That's it. Inhale, step forward, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise, arms reach tall. Exhale, hands to the heart center. Same thing on the other side. Inhale, warrior three, left foot back. Or the same other foot. Exhale, warrior two, facing to the back of the room. Inhale, peaceful warrior. Exhale, extend this side angle. Inhale, half squat to the front, half split, that's it. Exhale, turn to the front, twisting lunge. Inhale, step forward, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise, arms reach tall. Exhale, hands to the heart center. Last round on both sides. Inhale, warrior three, right foot back. Exhale, warrior two, to the back of the room. Inhale, peaceful warrior. Exhale, extend this side angle. Inhale, half squat to the front, half split to the back. Exhale, turn to the front, twisting lunge. Inhale, step forward, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, rise, arms reach. Exhale, hands to the heart center. Inhale, warrior three. Exhale, warrior two to the back of the room. Inhale, peaceful warrior. Exhale, extend a side angle. Inhale, half squat to the front. Exhale, turn to the front, twisting lunge. Inhale, step forward, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, sit back, find your boat pose. High boat or low boat. You can leave your knees straight for a little more, knees bend for a little less. We stay here for 5 breaths. Good job. Drop down the feet and find your reverse tabletop. 2 more breaths here. Next exhale, sit down. Inhale, grab the soles of your feet inward. Butt tops on a butterfly. Spine nice and long. Exhale, hinge forward. Exhale, turn one leg out to the side. Here, inhale, spine nice and long. Exhale, twist, or she twist, to your bending knee direction, the other side. That's it, we'll pull the knee up and you're right. You gotta turn towards the back of the room. And then rest your elbows down. Find a comfortable position to rest your elbows. Next, inhale, come forward, nice and tall. Exhale, change your knee, or she twist. Inhale, slowly come back forward. Exhale, lay on the back and then bring the legs up. So what we're gonna do is to place the hands underneath the head and then elbows try to touch the opposite knee. The right elbow touch the left knee and then the left elbow try to touch the right knee. And then on your own pace. 10 breaths. We got 4 more. Very good. Take your time. Bridge pose. Drop down the feet. Heels towards your glutes and lift up your pelvis. This is your option 1, to stay at your bridge for the next 5 to 8 breath. Option 2 is to drop down the pelvis, get ready for your wheel chakrasana or upper facing bow,
but bring the entire body up for a back bend.
Slowly come out from the back bend, hug your knees in gentle rock side to side. Get ready for your happy baby. Ground down the shoulders, heavy the arms. Start to allow the body to unfold and relax. Next exhale, slowly bring the soles of the feet together, knees apart, fingers interlaced over the head, elbows apart, sleeping butterfly. Slowly bring the knees together. Now place the right thigh on top of your left thigh. And then draw the right knee all the way to the ground on the left side. Spinal twist. Place your left hand on top of the right knee. And then extend your right arm out. Look back to the right hand. Next, inhale back to the center. Change the position of your legs. The left on top of the right. And then get it all the way over to the right side. Left arm extend out and turn the head over to the left side. In the next exhale, slowly return back to the center. Draw some circles with your knees together. Massage all the parts at your lower back and the back of your pelvis. And then whenever you're ready, it's time for the final Shavasana. You're welcome to do any pose we have not covered yet. Shavasana is a time for complete relaxation, conscious rest.